breaking news coming in right on top of NewsWatch. Congress media cell in charge has said that the Twitter account other Congress leaders have also been hacked. In fact, what we are getting to know after Rahul Gandhi and the Indian National Congress's Twitter handle being hacked by an insider who was fired from his job only last week. Now we understand some senior leaders of the Congress party's Twitter handles also could be hacked. Samia Kapoor joins me on the phone line. Samia, what are the details that you have? Which are the other senior leaders of the Congress party whose accounts have been hacked by this insider? Has it been traced to the same insider, or is there a second round of hacking of these Twitter accounts?
Well, the Congress party have been maintaining that the hackings of senior Congress leaders and many others who are Congress supporting Twitter handles have been hacked with malicious intention. The several of the emails account have also been tried to access into the Congress party. The social media team is trying hard to try and block and firewall the methods in which they could probably protect from further breach of security. They are saying that they could probably bring up another fresh complaint with this cyber cell on the issue. But definitely in the last few days, we have been seeing the Congress party's Twitter handles have been most vulnerable, and they are saying it's as per a design with a sinister campaign to malign the image of this particular one particular political party, and they're definitely attacking the government on the subject matter, saying that they are questioning the digital safety provided for the people. And as far as the latest hackings are concerned, Randeep Singh Surjewala a short while back had also tweeted that they have tried to alert several of the Congress leaders as to how they should ideally try and protect their password and review the security checks on their account. But clearly, the hackers have been trying to access details from the emails and try to access the Twitter handles as well. We have to short while till we get confirmation on specific names of those who have been hacked, or those accounts have been hacked.
Right, Samia, keep an eye on those seats of the Congress party. Clearly, Congress having a bad time as far as their own digital security goes after Rahul Gandhi and the Indian National Congress, senior leaders of the Congress party's Twitter handles also facing hacking.